Getting ready to cut loose down here. Hunting with some friends. Is that that feeder right there, Max?
Huh?
Is that that feeder right there?
Oh, that is. Yeah.
Yeah, there they go. It does. See a hole right there. I just hope it's on the outside. Squaller, why don't you come over here and squall if you got one? Come over here and squall if you got one. I don't got it. Well, we got Kate in there running, kind of a bad feeder track coming off this feeder. Blazer's in there with her, about 230 yards. We're just sitting here waiting on to get treed. If they tree theirs, I'm gonna take Rose somewhere else and turn her loose. We're just waiting on them to get treed now. Well guys, I just walked over here and cut Rose out. Kate and Blaze are about 500 yards away. Still running a bad feeder track right now. Give you a look at it here, kind of what's going on. You can see in that top left corner is where me and Rose are. down here is where Kate and Blazer are still working that bad track. Right there is a pond she kind of sent Rose to. Maybe she'll strike another cone and get two going at the same time. Bryce and the Mason are still over there to where they can hear Kate and Blazer. If they tree, they'll go to them. Hopefully one of these dogs will get treed here in a minute. Well, guys, we got Kate treed, Kate and Blazer treed. Rose's still hunting over here. She hasn't struck yet. She's 200 yards. I'm about to walk to Kate and Blazer, I guess. They're on the opposite side of me. So you can see those arrows pointing. I just cut Rose back in there, so maybe she'll get on one by the time I get over there to Kate and get back. We'll see. Hopefully Kate and Blazer's got a coon. Guys, just made it here to Kate and Blazer. Met Mason and Bryson at the tree. Bryson's getting ready to shoot a coon out. There he sits right there. Let him have it, Bryson. Well, got to make sure there's a shell in the chamber. Good grief. Well, hit him that time. Dead. Not a very big coon.
No, I didn't think it looked very big up the tree.
Good dogs. I did a good job on this track. It's a bad track, and they got it worked out. Got it treed. Well, there's one down for the night. Well, just made it back to the truck. Got all three dogs in here now.
Nice.
Having to work on Bryson's gun.
Ought to be a full-fledged gunsmith.
Only took him two shots this time.
I cut it in half. Impressive. I'm getting more efficient.
Yeah, yeah. It's better. It's better than five shots.
Yeah.
Well, give you kind of a quick recap while we're here on this little farm. Came down, and that older gentleman you seen earlier in the videos, he was taking us to some deer feeders, trying to get some coons off of them. First feeder went two dogs, all three struck and took off and treed, and I think they had one, but it's a huge tree. It's also hollow, so it could have been on the inside. We couldn't find it. Neither one of us brought a squaller in, so that certainly didn't help. Came over here to another feeder, and we just turned Blazer and Kate loose together, and they took off on a bad track, and we were working it up. While they were working it up, I went and cut Rose loose somewhere else. Eventually, Kate and Blazer got treed, and they went in there and found their coon, knocked it out to them. By that time, Rose made a big old loop, never struck, and she came back in the truck. So you can see, we got all three dogs back. Maybe go try our luck somewhere else.
Just got these dogs back and loaded up, and we're back at the next spot. We're going to cut them down this ditch right back behind us here and hopefully get another coon treed.
That pond's down there, ain't it?
Yeah, somewhere down there a little way.
Is that where the tree
right there? Is. Got a coon struck, and they ain't even been out of the box 2 minutes.
Getting him lined up.
Sounds like they're doing a pretty good job.
Should be treed here in a minute. Well, guys, we had a little trouble. Them dogs end up getting treed, and they're close to somebody's house. So we just ran in there and grabbed them, pulled them out, got back to the truck, and realized we'd gotten a hole in a tire. Probably driving back through some of those back trails earlier, but we're going to try to get some air in it and get enough in it to get home. Thanks for watching. Last part didn't go so well, but we did get a coon treed.